Tonight, Glee co-star Jane Lynch actually choked up when she spoke on The Tonight Show with Jay Leno.
I don't think he left one day unlived, and he was a, you know, a real bright light in our family. We've lost a really great guy.
Cory Monteith died from a combination of alcohol and heroin.